गुड नून टू एवरी वन। टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट इन द मास ट्रांसफर प्रेशन टू यूनिट नंबर फाइव एन एक्सचेंज में जो सब टेक्निक एप्लिकेशन्स जोईशू। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर में अपने एना रेट ऑफ प्रिंसिपल जो गया था प्रिंसिपल एन एक्सचेंज सम इक्वेशन्स पार्ट। नाउ डिस्कस करीशु अपने टेक्निक सम एप्लिकेशन्स। ओके तो ऑल दी ऑपरेशन टेक्निक ordinarily used for a adsorption are used also for an ion exchange. Thus we have batch or stage wise treatment of a solution, fluidized and fixed bed operations and continuous counter current operations mate che. The fixed bed percolations part are most common in a chromatographic method have been used for fractionation of multi-component ionic mixture. There some applications have been made in the treatment of ore slurries, resin, pulp for a collection part, for metal values. Okay, simply this is a part of the technique and some applications part. All these operation technique ordinarily used for adsorption are used also for ion exchange. Thus we have batch or stage wise treatment of a solution, fluidized bed and a fixed bed mate, and the operation and continuous counter current operation. The fluidized bed percolations are most commonly in a chromatographic method have been used for a fractionation of a multi component ionic mixture. Some applications have been made in the treatment of ore slurries. Okay, the resins in a pulp for a collection part of metal values, in addition to the water softening applications. Mention about the completed deionizations of water. Water can be the accomplished by the percolation first. Okay, the first two occasions exchanger and then through an anion exchanger by using a bed form of an intimate mixture of equivalent amount of a strong cationic and a strong anionic exchange resin for a simultaneous removal of all ion and neutrally is possible for a purpose of refrigeration. Such mixed bed resins are separated by hydraulic classifications through a particle size and density differences for the two resins types, and these are the regenerated separately. The ion exchange have also been, this is a simple part of the percolations part. Okay, in a use for a treatment, some concentration dilutant waste solution part, perhaps the most remarkable applications of exchange resins has been to the separation of the rare earth metals using chromatographic technique in a ion exclusion. Okay, a resin is a present saturated with the same ions as in a solution part. It can be reject ion in such a solution, but at the same time absorbed non-ionic organic substances such as glycerin and like, which may be in the solution part, and the organic matter can later be washed from the resins in an ion free state. Okay, this is the part for some technique and application. Again, user. देन आपणे जो रेट ऑफ आयन एक्सचेंज है नेक्स्ट टॉपिक जो ये तो ऑल द ऑपरेशनल टेक्निक एंड ऑर्डिनरीली यूज फॉर अ एड्सॉर्प्शन आर यूज ऑल्सो फॉर अ आयन एक्सचेंज. Thus we have batch or a stage wise. Thus we have batch or stage wise treatment of a solution, fluorides and a fixed bed operations and a continuous counter current operation. Fixed bed percolations are most commonly chromatographic mixtures method have been a use for a fractionation part and also multi-component ionic mixture and some applications have been made in the some treatment of ore slurries resin in a pulp for collection of metal values. In addition to the water softening application mentioned above, the complete deionizations of water can be accomplished by the percolation first through a cation exchanger and then through an anion exchanger by using a bed form of an intimate mixture of equivalent amount of strong cationic and strong anionic exchange resins for a simultaneous removal of all ion neutrally is possibilities for a purpose of a refrigeration such as mixed bed resins are separated by hydraulic classifications throughout the particle size and density differences okay for the two resins types and thus are regenerated separately. The ion exchange have been the part of the use for a treatment and the concentration dilute waste solutions part for a technique and some applications part ma joiye apne previous lecture ma ena equations na basis par jo gaya tha use the h plus and oh minus use the h2o okay some use for the treatment and concentration of a dilute waste solution. Perhaps the most remarkable applications of the exchange resins has been to the separation of the rare earth metals using a chromatographic technique and ion exclusions. A resin is a pre-saturated with the same ion as in a solution part. This can then reject ion in a such a solution but at the same time absorb for non-ionic organic substances such as glycerin part and that like which may also be in the solution part. The organic matter can later be washed from the resin in an ion-free status. Now just apply rate of ion exchange is the last point in this chapter. The rate of ion exchange depends as in ordinarily adsorption upon rate of the following individual processes. The first one, diffusion of ion from the bulk of the liquid to the external surface of an exchanger particle. Inward diffusion of ion through the solid to the site of exchange. An exchange of the ions, the outward diffusion part of the release ion to the surfaces of the solid and a diffusion of the release part ion from the surface of the solid to the bulk of this formations. Okay, in sometimes the kinetic of the exchange reactions part in a point 3 again repeated point 1 2 and 3 द रेट ऑफ एन एक्सचेंज डिपेंड एन ऑर्डिनरी एडसॉर्प्शन पार्ट अपॉन रेट ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंडिविजुअल प्रोसेसेस. द फर्स्ट वन डिफ्यूजन ऑफ आयन फ्रॉम द बल्क ऑफ द लिक्विड टू द एक्सटर्नल सरफेस ऑफ एन एक्सचेंजर पार्टिकल एंड द इनवर्ड डिफ्यूजन ऑफ आयन थ्रू द सॉलिड टू द साइड ऑफ एक्सचेंज. थर्ड वन एक्सचेंज ऑफ द आयन्स आउटवर्ड डिफ्यूजन ऑफ द रिलीज इंटू द to the surface of the solid and diffusion of the release ion from the surface of the solid to the bulk of the liquid and sometimes instance the kinetic of the exchange reactions part may be the controlling but in the others part the rate of reaction is apparently very rapid in a comparison with the rare rate of diffusion. The diffusion rate can be described by appropriate mass transfer coefficient for equivalent counter diffusion through the solid and through the liquid, and in some instance at least appears that can be resistance to diffusion part in the liquid phase may be a controlling system. When the exchange reactions are rapid in a comparison with the rate of mass transfer, the method of design development for a conventional adsorbers can be applied to ion exchange some operation directly, and some modifications of the unit of the terms and the various equations may be desirable owing the customary use to concentration express as equivalent per unit volume in the CGS system margin. And the following example for illustrate this one. Okay, example aapne pucha tha na thi. ओके थोड़ा रिविजन पार्ट जो लिया चैप्टर इज कंप्लीटली ओवर. Ion exchange operations are essentially mathematically chemical reactions. Okay, between the electrolyte with the solution in a connected chain sathe. અને ધ મિકેનિઝમ્સ એને શું કહે છે ધ રિએક્શન્સ એન્ડ ધ ટેકનિક યુઝ ટુ બ્રિંગ ધેમ અબાઉટ ધ રિસેમ્બલ ધોઝ ઓફ ધી એડઝોર્પ્શન સો ક્લોઝલી દેટ ફોર મોસ્ટ એન્જિનિયરિંગ પર્પઝિસ ઇન આયન એક્સચેન્જ કેન સિમ્પલી બી કન્સિડર્ડ એઝ અ સ્પેશિયલ કેસ ઓફ ધ એડઝોર્પ્શન. ધ પ્રિન્સિપલ ઓફ આયન એક્સચેન્જ The ion exchange solid first used were the porous natural and synthetic minerals containing silica, the zeolite such as the mineral Na2O twice. For these substances some chemical reactions. Okay, R શું છે આપણી પાસે રેસિડ્યુઅલ મટીરિયલ જે આપણે પ્રિવિયસ લેક્ચરમાં જોઈ ગયા છે. Hard water containing Ca plus 2 can be softened by contact with the zeolite. The less objectionable Na plus replacing the Ca plus 2 in a solution part, and the latter becoming immobilize the solid. The reaction is reversible, and after the saturation with the Ca plus 2, the zeolite can be regenerated by contact with a solution of salt. This reaction basis. Okay, આપણે ટેકનિક અને એપ્લિકેશન જોયા, તેના પછી જોયું આપણે રેટ ઓફ એન એક્સચેન્જ. ઓકે, થેન્ક યુ સો મચ.